having some issues with getting a broadhead. So I decided to build one of my own. And well, you see here, this is one of the parts here, and the broader piece, this one basically goes into the other one, and this is the final piece which would put them together. And grinder made it from old saw blades, so yeah, so that's where we at. I'm gonna put it together shortly. I'm gonna do some grinding, sharpen it up and thing, and then put it together. So I have a finished product soon.